Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Sara Bolfeth. The final statement issued by the Arab Parliamentary Union in Cairo regarding the current Arab situation called for the need to confront the Iranian threat to the Arab countries in general and the Gulf states in particular, especially on the intellectual, ideological, political and security levels. The statement stressed the important role of the Arab media in supporting Arab positions to reject Iran's interference in the internal affairs of the Arab countries and to affirm and support the right of the Kingdom of Bahrain to defend its sovereignty from Iran's practices aimed at destabilizing Bahrain's security and stability. The Parliamentary Division delegation highlighted during the sessions of the meeting the issue of Iranian interventions and acts of terrorism which are pushed by Iran to undermine the internal security of Bahrain and its ongoing attempts to undermine the unity of the kingdom.